Hello and welcome guys to HK Cricket Football. In this video we are going to cover the list of the players who could win the purple cap in IPL 2020 in UAE. IPL 2020 has begun in the United Arab Emirates and the fans are finally getting top quality cricket content in their home. The 13th edition of the league promises to be the most competitive one as there have been 6 different winners in the first 6 games so far. The pitches in Sharjah, Abu Dhabi and Dubai were expected to favour the spin bowlers, however the batsmen and the quick bowlers have also enjoyed a fair amount of success in the Gulf nation. All eyes will be on the purple cap leaderboard this year as a new winner will likely emerge in IPL 2020. Last season winner Imran Tahir is not getting a place in Chennai Super Kings playing 11. But here are the 6 players who could win the purple cap in IPL 2020. Yashwendra Chahal. Royal Challengers Bangalore right arm leg spinner Yashwendra Chahal has been in phenomenal touch so far in IPL 2020. The Haryana-based spinner is leading the wicket chart and is one of the favourite to win the purple cap when the season ends. Kagiso Rabada looked in a sensational touch against Kings XI Punjab in the first match of Delhi Capital. The South African speedstar was a contender to win the purple cap last year, but he had to return home early because of World Cup. This year he will be playing the entire season for Delhi Capitals. Jofra Archer. English fast bowler Jofra Archer is leading the Rajasthan Royals pace bowling attack in IPL 2020. He performed exceptionally well against Chennai Super Kings. Since he bowled in the slogs over, the chances that he can win Purple Cap award are high. Jasprit Bumrah. After a disappointing performance against Chennai Super Kings, Jasprit Bumrah returned to form against Kolkata Knight Riders. If he continues his form in the upcoming matches, Bumrah can emerge as the Purple Cap winner. Bhuvnesh Kumar. Although he was not so effective in the first match, Bhuvnesh Kumar is a player who has much experience and has won the Purple Cap award twice in the past. Sunrise Hyderabad will expect him to trouble the opposition batsmen in IPL 2020. Pat Cummins. Everyone has a bad day in the office and Pat Cummins seemingly had one when he took the field against Mumbai Indians. Cummins can be back to turn the table soon, so he is a dark horse in the race to the Purple Cap award. Guys, tell us in comment that which player who can win the Purple Cap. I hope you guys like this video. If you did, hit the like button and make sure you guys subscribe the HK Cricket Football channel and hit the bell icon.